entered the pool and began exercising, kicking her legs while gripping the side of the pool wall. It's after 25 minutes of exercise, her legs stop kicking, and we see Triplett gripping the side of the pool, moving towards the stairs. For a few minutes, Triplett attempts to pull herself out of the pool using the handrails. During this point, other members walk by her, going down the stairs. Triplett fighting for her life, no one seeming to notice. Shortly after, Triplett appears to kick herself away from the stairs, where she drowns. For 10 minutes, Triplett appeared motionless in the pool. According to the LVAC, she was floating on her back. During this 10-minute period, other members swimming and even walking right by her. After a sum total of 20 minutes of no one noticing a struggle or lack of movement, it's when this member jumps in. Then more members gathering to pull Triplett out. According to the health district report, it's after a minute that an LVAC employee is seen on camera. Paramedics arriving shortly thereafter.